In fact, I almost got a perfect score, my first win against the locomotive.